fight. Father has spoken.
I arrive in America's airport with clothing, US dollars, and a jar of gypsy tears to protect me from AIDS.
Because I'm not a total sap like you.
You ungrateful bitch!
What happened?
I slipped on an ice cube and got covered in boo-boos.
Boo-boos, eh? I think you guys want that hospital.
Weenie Hut General! Squidward! You're just in time to enlist in my army! Join me, and together we'll defeat the Pink Menace!
That's me!
I can start you off as a buck private, but with hard work, perhaps you can rise through the ranks and become a regular private.
Thanks, but no thanks, Major Stupidity. You and General Nonsense over there will have to fight without me.
Satans! What did the Spanish priest say to the Uranian gynecologist?
I don't know, Philip, what?
Well, your moms are just upset. They're probably all on their periods or something.
Mr. Garrison, Wendy and I think that was a sexist statement.
Well, I'm sorry, Wendy, but I just don't trust anything that bleeds for 5 days and doesn't die.
Oh, I'm such a shit!
Okay.
Can you take hats in a dignified and sophisticated manner?
You mean like a weenie? Okay. May I take your hat, sir? May I take your hat, sir? May I...
All right, I've heard enough.
Hey, look, fellas, I wish I could give you a deal here, but my pimps are real ball-like. You know what I mean? So it's $10 for a BJ, $12 for an HJ, $15 for a ZJ.
What's a ZJ?
If you have to ask, big man, you can't afford it.
I got $4.
And now for 10 seconds of sex.
Oh, yeah.
Ew! The world looks mighty good to me. The Tootsie Rolls are all I see. Whatever it is I think I see becomes a Tootsie Roll to me. Tootsie Roll, have a bunch of chocolate in chew. Tootsie Roll, I think I'm in love with you. Whatever it is I think I see becomes a Tootsie Roll to me.
Liar!
You're fucked!
So what I'm gonna do is piss and moan like an impotent jerk and then bend over and take it up the tailpipe!
I'm naked.
Yeah.
Did we have sex?
Yes.
Nice.
You know, they brew 10,000 bottles of beer a day. I drink 45 off the assembly line, and I'm the asshole.
Have I ever showed you a picture of my dead dad?
No.
Oh, you've got to see it. He's super dead.
Yeah, I'm super excited about it. I'm actually doing my first on-air interview today, so.
With who?
Matthew Fox.
Matthew Fox from Lost?
Yeah.
You know what's interesting about him?
What?
Nothing.
What?
Will you tell him he's an asshole for me?
No.
Someone needs to. Like who gives a shit?
Well, I hope a lot of people, actually, because that's what my job entails, is making sure people care what he has to say. I'm interviewing him.
Maybe it's just me. Maybe I just don't give a shit. I'm just saying he deserves a beatdown.
I'm going to a whorehouse, and I'm gonna get my fuck on.
You are married to a woman, right?
Yes.
Does that mean you're half lesbian?
You're fucked!
Everyone can eat shit! A big bag of shit! I'm the greatest man in the world! Woo!
I don't mean to come down on you, but you need to start getting your life together. We're grown-ups now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I know, you're right.
And if you're gonna stay here, things are gonna be different from now on. No more naked stuff.
Well, it felt natural to be naked.
I don't care!
Okay.
I do not care. Clean up after yourself, watch the noise, try to help out around the house, please. It's not too much to ask.
You know, there's something you said to me a few days ago that I just cannot get out of my mind. Something about you and Molly having children.
Oh, right. Yeah, no, that was
That was hypothetical. That's not something that we're talking about doing anytime soon.
You know what I did, Carl, when I started dating again?
No idea.
I got a vasectomy.
A vasectomy?
Yeah.
Okay. It's a little extreme, don't you think?
Not really. It's a mild outpatient procedure. A little local anesthesia, snip, snip, send a bag of frozen peas for a night, voila. I mean, that was it. And it's... ...100% effective.
Yeah, and 100% permanent.
Carl, read the literature. It is reversible. 70% of the time.
Damn! Damn!
Am I too old to be here?
What?
Am I too old to be here?
No, of course not.
Does it look weird that I'm here?
No, not at all.
Am I hotter than these little bitches?
Yes. You look amazing.
Guys in here would fuck me, right?
Yes.
That's weird to say, but it makes me feel better.
You look hot.
Okay. I believe you.
Gimme.
I gotta go. Sadie might have the chicken pox.
I had the chicken pox 3 times. I have no immunity to it.
We don't have the heart to tell them it's herpes.
It's not herpes if it's everywhere.
Here's your soda. Always a pleasure to serve the folks in blue. Well, goodbye now.
Hey, there's no ice.
Ice? Ice? You want ice? Is that what you want? You want ice? Is that what you want?
The dark deed you requested is done, sir.
I'll get it myself. Ice is in the freezer, right?
There is no ice! There's never been any ice! Ice is just a myth!
Step aside.
This is weed.
That's Alabama Kush. That's some of the finest.
So you get high and then you put other people who smoke weed in jail?
Duh.
That's so hypocritical.
Hey,
oh, yeah?
Hey.
Let me ask you something, Kumar. You like giving hand jobs?
No, sir.
You like getting hand jobs?
Yeah.
All right, well, that makes you a fucking hypocriticizer, too. So shut the fuck up. Smoke my weed.
Damn! Damn!
Don't say it's a fine morning or I'll shoot you.
You can stay at home and be my little housewife.
Oh, that's nasty.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up!
Are you sure you know how to do it?
Patrick, please. Shoe tying requires peace and quiet.